I got married during the pandemic. What's that? Why? Because I'm 35 and there was a global pandemic and it was like the last chopper out of Saigon. That's why. I needed a roof over my head. Are we good? Can I move on? Thanks. It's the least impressive thing I've ever done.